Old Firm Racing here in a hot performance, 400 metres, getting away very far. On his outside Moen, Eddie Rensselaer head down the back straight. Moen starting to pick up a bit of a gap. His athlete on the end, Ida Taylor Burns running very well as well, and back on the outside as they go for the first 200 metres. Coming around the back, around the bend, Beck finding a little bit of an extra gear here. It's going to be Beck and Moen leading this field into the home straight. They had a good battle last time, and Moen in the orange single there, finding something extra. He's run 46.38 already this year on the track, and he's tearing away now. Murray Goodwin's running very quickly as well. Clay Walker's coming home. It looks like it's going to be Daniel Moen again, taking a big win. Very tight there for the minor places. But Daniel Moen taking the win there.